Number 1. Bell County Museum. The Bell County Museum is dedicated to preserving the history of Bell County and to displaying that history for the education and enjoyment of the public. The museum's expansive collection contains over 12,000 historic and prehistoric items from Central Texas. Guests can view the interior of a settler's log cabin or walk through the history of Bell County in the Passport Through Time exhibits. Number 2. Belton Lake Outdoor Recreation Area. Belton Lake Outdoor Recreation Area, Laura, is the place to be for outdoor family fun year-round. Laura covers 89 acres next to beautiful Belton Lake, and in the summer, Sierra Beach is open for swimming. The beach contains two 300-foot-long water slides, a kiddie splash area, picnic areas, and playground equipment. Boat rentals are available at Belton Lake Marina. Number 3. Carl Levin Park. Carl Levin Park is a 35-acre community park and recreational area in Harker Heights. The park contains playground equipment, a basketball court, a fishing pond, grills and picnic tables, a 3/4-mile paved and lighted course for walking and running, and plenty of open space for outdoor play. The park also contains pavilions of various sizes that are available to rent for gatherings, concerts, parties, and more. Number 4. Mayborn Science Theater. The universe is on display at the Mayborn Science Theater. This massive 180-seat theater projects films onto a 60-foot domed screen, giving patrons a total immersion experience. Films and laser shows cover topics such as outer space, dinosaurs, the oceans, historic inventions, and more. After the film, guests can check out the theater's exhibit room, hurricane simulator, and retro gaming room. Number 5. Pfeiffer's German Bakery. Since 2002, Pfeiffer's German Bakery has been making authentic handmade German treats for the Killeen area. The owner has over 25 years of experience as a master baker in Germany and the United States. Pfeiffer's serves quality sweets and baked goods such as Kuchen, puff pastry, Hefkäsen, cookies, rolls, and breads. They also offer a variety of German grocery items and meats such as bologna, bierschinken, bierwurst, blutwurst, and more. Number 6. Rock and Roll Ice Cream Parlor. The Rock and Roll Ice Cream Parlor is the place to go for cool treats in a fun environment. The shop prides itself on its friendly service and tasty ice cream. Cones, sundaes, banana splits, and shakes are all made with hand-dipped ice cream and a variety of toppings such as hot fudge, caramel, whipped cream, and sprinkles. Guests are welcome to sample many flavors before making their choice. Number 7. Stillhouse Hollow Lake. Stillhouse Hollow Lake is a 6,400-acre reservoir that is managed by the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers. The lake serves as flood control and a water supply for the nearby towns and communities. The lake is also a great place for boating, swimming, and fishing. Catfish, crappie, sunfish, and largemouth and smallmouth bass can all be caught here. Number 8. Bite the Bagel Deli Cafe. Authentic New York-style bagels, right in the heart of Texas. Bite the Bagel Deli Cafe serves fresh-baked, made-from-scratch bagels in a variety of flavors and toppings. The bagels are also used in their delicious breakfast sandwiches, many of which are available all day. Try a bacon, egg, and cheese bagel or a Reuben bagel. They even serve bagels and lox. Bite the Bagel also sells sub sandwiches, homemade soups, muffins, cinnamon rolls, and coffee and espresso. Number 9. Boulder's Sport Climbing Center. Since 2000, Boulder's Sport Climbing Center has offered a fun, positive atmosphere for adventurers who want to experience the thrill of rock climbing. First-timers and experienced climbers alike can practice on Boulder's 40-foot climbing walls, freestanding boulder, and 30-foot rappel tower. Climbing clinics and classes for all ages are taught by experienced, helpful climbers. Number 10. Vive Les Arts Theater. Vive Les Arts Societe is a non-profit organization dedicated to bringing art and culture to the residents of Central Texas. The organization began in 1976, and in 1991 moved into its current 400-seat theater home. The theater hosts various productions such as plays, musicals, and concerts. They hold acting workshops for children and adults and host a children's theater camp each August. Hope you like this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.